Hi guys, welcome back to Augustia Storytime, and today we're going to show you all the features about this Charizard toy. I know if you went to Amira's toys, then you would have saw this in one of her videos, and it is pretty cool, right? So let me show you all the features. First, let's show you the face. So the only feature it can do on its face is like turn its head and open its mouth. But opening its mouth is actually pretty cool, if I say so to myself. Like this, and you can twist the head. Then you can also bend it up and down, and you can also bend the neck. So next feature we're talking about is the wings. So you can flap it like that, and you can do it like that. You can bend it. Then, next feature, the arms. The arms can basically move how much ever it wants. Okay, so see here, you can twist the hand, and then, and you can bend the wrist, and you can twist the arms. That's the arms, and now, we're doing the tail. No, the legs actually. Let's do the legs. So the legs can go like this and this on both legs. This one's a little bit loose for some reason. And then the tail. You can move that part. You can move this part. Even use this part. And you can twist it all around. So, yeah, that's pretty much it about our Charizard. So make sure to smash that like button and hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you get notified every time a new video is uploaded. Bye guys, see you in the next one. Say bye Charizard. Bye. See you guys.